So let me show you some of the trial and error I went through to get this ski bot to work. So this is my first test, and you can see he's got some problems. He started off in a snowplow configuration, so his skis are kind of like in a V shape there. He's obviously not very stable. He's leaning forward too far and his skis aren't long enough, so he falls over a lot. Now at this point, he could swivel his hips back and forth to move his skis, and he could bend his waist to press the poles into the ground, but they were on the same channel on the transmitter, so you had to activate both of them at the same time, so not a whole lot of control there. Okay, so now his skis are a little bit longer and they're parallel to each other, and he's standing up a bit straighter, so it's a little bit more stable now. He's got those poles going down into the ground and going behind him, pushing him forward. And now his hips are separated from his waist on a different channel, so he can bend his waist and swivel the skis back and forth separately. And there's a brace on the skis. It turned out his ankles were a little too weak. The skis were kind of flopping around. Kept working on those shoulders. Now, at this point, he's really got his legs crouched, and he's leaning forward quite a bit, which wasn't quite optimal for the ski configuration. They didn't quite work as well as when he was standing up a little bit straighter. But now the skis are at their final length. If you'd like more information about the radio, receiver, and servos that I used in this project, I'll put a link right here. It's now the final version, basically, and standing up a little bit more. At this point, he's basically finished. And this is when I took him up to get some real snow.